Cause you're a sky, cause you're a sky full of stars. I'm gonna give you my heart. Cause you're a sky, cause you're a sky full of stars. Cause you light up the path.
This idea came about 2 years ago. There's about 54 different dinners in the sky worldwide. Europe is almost all taken. Mark Weingott, who I mentioned before, had seen it in Athens about 2 years ago. And then Yala has decided to bring it to Malta, teamed up with Marvin, and it's actually happening. Plus, I think it's a tourist attraction in its own right. Lots of tourists are coming asking about it, so it's something that attracts.
L-autoritajiet qed jgħinuna ħafna. Allura jiena naħseb illi Dinner in the Sky Malta tkun l-aqwa Dinner in the Sky fid-dinja. Mingħajr dubju ta' xejn.
Mat ovvjament irid jaħdem minn nitkellem.
Imbagħad
ovvjament Jala u Mark. Irid jintoġġu fil-business, ġifieri għal xejn toqgħod tagħmlek. Mod ma jintoġġobx imma jien naħseb ma li jiet l-ewwel nies l-ewwel darba jkun ta' suċċess.
Hemm fuq l-attraction iddum xi siegħa u nofs għandek jiżu nofsija qabel niddipartijaw. Neħdu drinka u isfel u mbagħad. Immuvjaw għal 2-2 għal fuq il-mejda u safety supervisor jistrepjom kif għandu jistrepjom bil-harnesses u hekk. Xin kulħadd ikun qiegħed fuq il-mejda jerġa' jmur u jiċċekkja kollox li kollox alright, jitlaw onboard u jtella l-crane. U nitilgħu 35, 40, 50 metru skont il-veduti li nkunu rridu.